SolarWinds Storage Resource Monitor alerts, monitors, and reports on SAN and NAS devices from vendors like Dell, EMC, and NetApp, to name a few. SRM helps you to manage and troubleshoot storage performance and capacity problems. SRM is built on the SolarWinds Orion platform and runs side-by-side with other SolarWinds products, allowing you to easily troubleshoot storage problems across your application infrastructure. SRM presents meaningful storage metrics across your environment via easy-to-navigate dashboards. The storage summary presents a high-level view of any issues related to your storage infrastructure. The All Storage Objects resource shows all the storage devices monitored by the product and relevant status of each layer of the storage infrastructure. For example, you can see the status of the overall storage array, the storage pools, and the LUNs. A tooltip will appear when you hover over any of these objects, giving you a quick snapshot of the performance, capacity, and configuration of that object to help you decide if you need to take action. The All Active Alerts and Event Summary resources roll up critical changes and active alerts that keep you informed of issues that may require attention. The Storage Objects by Performance Risk resource displays which objects are currently experiencing performance problems across your environment. The Storage Objects by Capacity Risk resource presents storage capacity for each layer of the storage infrastructure and forecasts when the resource's capacity will be depleted. The Array Raw Disk Capacity Summary and Array Usable Capacity Summary resources break down each array's used, remaining, and total space for both raw and rated capacity. The NAS Volume Capacity resource summarizes all used and free space remaining within your NAS volumes. The Storage Atlas allows you to graphically display status and location of storage devices across multiple data centers. The Performance Dashboard and Capacity Dashboard provide you targeted views to help quickly resolve either performance or capacity problems. Let's drill down on one of the monitored arrays. SRM presents a unified view of an array's configuration, performance, and capacity, as well as a roll-up of the array's dependent objects, such as storage pools. An array view also contains subviews to show detailed breakdowns of configuration, performance, and capacity of file and block storage objects. Taking a quick look at the array's overall usable capacity, we can see how that capacity is allocated to all the storage pools and RAID groups in the system. Let's drill down on one of the pools on this array. The Pool Details view gives you all the relevant contextual information to help you diagnose and troubleshoot issues with configuration, performance, and capacity for a storage pool. The Latency Histogram for LUNs resource can help you get an overall sense of the performance of LUNs on that pool. Here you can see that there are several LUNs that are reporting critical latency values. This allows you to identify hotspots in your environment to easily troubleshoot performance problems. In addition, SRM breaks down a pool's usable capacity into allocations for each LUN. This allows you to easily manage pool capacity and monitor pools at risk for oversubscription in a thin-provisioned environment. Similar detailed drill-down views are available for other storage objects such as LUNs, NAS volumes, and file shares. SRM is also AppStack environment enabled, providing a complete picture of how your storage infrastructure performance and availability affects the rest of the application stack when used with other SolarWinds AppStack environment-enabled products. Visit SolarWinds.com to learn more and download a free 30-day trial.